So, The Strokes. Is this it? Great album. First album I've ever heard. I was 19 years old. Really good. Easy. I'd say it's probably a easy 8, almost 9 out of 10, if I was to rank it. Room on Fire. Pretty good. Not as good as this, but it's probably more of a 7, 8. Then I skipped a few albums. I didn't come back to The Strokes until this year or last year. I want to say this year. God, these years have gone by weird. It wasn't until the new Abnormal album that I heard him again. And that one's close to a 10. It's my new favourite Strokes album. So because of that, I want to find out what the other albums are like. So starting with this one, it is First Impressions of Earth. We've got to do a two-parter, I think, because of the length. Yeah, I don't think I can sit through 14 tracks right now. I don't have time, so I'll have to do 7. So, let's see how it compares to the other albums. There's a spider crawling up the wall next to me. Not going to be on there. It's not bad. Okay start, I guess.
After multiple listens, I actually really quite like this song.
So yeah, it was an okay song. Not bad, just, you know, not one of the better ones, I don't think. But it's an alright introduction to the album, so, you know. Yeah, it'll do. This riff seems familiar. Reminds me of some PlayStation games, I can't think of which one. Again, this one's not doing much for me. I just don't feel anything from these songs at the moment. Eh. The vocal doesn't sound as good. Obviously, this is earlier on, so. He's definitely doing something with his vocals that are different to the earlier albums. You gotta commend him for that. Yeah, that one was pretty forgettable. I'd say that was worse than the opener. I thought You Only Live Once, you know, was okay. I think Juicebox was just forgettable, boring. I don't think I'd ever want to listen to that song again. At least for the time being. See you. Guitar works better than this song. Right, another boring one. That seems to be. I'd say it was slightly better than Juicebox, just because the lead guitar was pretty good. That's about it. That's all it's got going for the lead guitar. Yeah, had an alright solo. Skippable. Next song is Razorblade. Come on, don't make me look for a Razorblade and end this joke. Bit more interesting. Okay, that one was a bit better than the last few. At least it sounded interesting about halfway through. Still a bit underwhelmed. I can't lie, I'm already struggling. It's only four songs in. Definitely not doing this whole album in one go. I'll have to do half now and maybe half later if I can be bothered. Okay, this riff sounded a bit groovier. I don't know why, but I like this one. And it's weird because the chorus is really almost shit. But I like it. Yeah, I don't know how to explain it. I quite like the riff, I quite like the rhythm. I quite like the lyrics and the verse. The chorus sucks, but it's not ruining it for me. Yeah, I like that song actually. It sounded different to the others. The others, I don't know. Some of them, they just sounded samey. They had that same formula that they've had in previous songs, but just wasn't as good as the previous songs. Whereas this one sounded like you'd actually be feeling a bit more creative and actually creating a newer sound rather than just going back to the old sound again. So yeah, I quite like that one. Quickly pause it there. I did like that intro. That was a decent intro. Big Guitar Hero. Yeah, I'm getting a bit more life in the album now. Sounded a bit more experimental. At the start of the album, it just sounded tired. You don't want to start an album just sounding like you're already bored of yourself. But this is a much better. The midway, we're getting near the midway, perk it up. This is how it should have started. Maybe if I hear the whole album after that, I'll feel differently, but right now I'm thinking after the first song, the next two or three songs are a bit definitely improving. Much better. Much better. Yeah, I like that one. Vision of the Vision? Yes. Approved.
I don't know why I felt that was all I had to say about the track, considering I liked it so much, but I'll quickly sum it up and say that the vocal performance was excellent. A lot of energy was in the whole track. From start to finish, yeah, very entertaining. I also loved the drum work and the guitars. Yeah, they were fantastic. Excellent song.
Next track, Ask Me Anything. honest. Same. Oh God, of all the songs to end this video on, I've got nothing to say either. I don't know. I don't know. Kind of reminds me of like Sid Barrett. I didn't hate it, but I'm confused by it. Was it a filler track? I don't know. It's like midway through. Here's your commercial break. Huh. Interesting. Oh, that's a weird one to end this video on. Nothing I can do about that. That's exactly the midway point of the album, so I'm going to have to stop for now. I don't have time to do any more. If you like the video, leave a like and comment if you want to see part two. And hopefully I do it and don't delete it like I did with a certain other video. Anyway. See ya when I see ya.